In the year 2009, a European team of nature protectors came to Wormsea Island, where they started to fight against polluters. If you have a problem with polluters and no one else can help you, maybe you can call the Green Team.